First of all, human beings like to make sense of the world outside themselves. So they look at the universe, look at the laws that operate here, the wind, the fire. This is how all the religions and all the ancient traditions started. Trying to make sense of the world that we live in. Without the rules that operate in the world outside, how can I harness them for my betterment? So let me do some Havan and please Agni and Indra and Vayu and Varun and so on. This is how it started. But then a question arose. This is the beauty beginning of real Hinduism. Until that, Hinduism was materialistic. The Nyaya Vaisheshika philosophy were materialistic. They didn't believe anything more. Just atoms and Anu and Parmanu. And then when we discovered with ancient Kapil this idea of Sankhya Darshan, that there is something more to me than matter. I'm not an output of matter. And I hope Richard Dawkins, you know, looks at this philosophy. We are more than matter. And this is not just belief system, I believe it. Actually, you experience it. You actually see yourself separated from your mind and look, it's real. When you separate yourself from your mind and body and intellect, you suddenly discover, why? I'm something grand and great. Just imagine you're freed from your body, even your intellect, your knowledge. It seems so trivial, you like fluff. You just poof, blow it away. And then you discover your true nature, the spirit. This is the beginning of self-realization or self-knowledge. When we discovered our essential nature is the underpinning to this creation, so we are linked with the whole of this creation, we then have access to the knowledge of the whole creation. That is how we acquired all this marvelous knowledge of Sankhya Darshan and, if you like, ancient ideas of Sankhya and ancient ideas of yoga and Vedanta philosophy. It's through self-exploration. Our journey was looking inward, and we found the answer to the whole of this creation by looking at the inner structure we possess, the mind that we possess. This mind is not just me. It is, if you like, cosmic mind. Once we get, you know, in knowledge of that, we can understand anything in this world. That is how we learned at such wonderful material coming out of ancient India.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism, sponsored by People Care, encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.